Spiders.
Welcome to Madison's Nature Adventure.
Hi, this is Madison.
And this is Caden. And today we're going to be doing a scavenger hunt for animals and stuff in the state park.
Now it's time for the scavenger hunt. We're going to be looking for four items: frog, turtle, flower, and a bird.
One, two spiders and a dragonfly. Look at this dragonfly.
Look at it. Hanging.
So I found a bird going right across that tree. So that was one, and we still need to find three more.
See if we can find it again, because I don't see it anymore.
Frog,
turtle, and a flower. Yes. Let's look for a flower. That's the easiest you can find here. And so you guys can see it.
Is
it the tree of life?
How tall this thing is?
No, a lizard.
Oh yeah,
lizard's a little tiny. Back up. I see. Aww.
Cute.
Look how cute he is.
Spiders!
All right, guys. Which way should we go? That way? Or that way?
That way.
This way.
That way.
Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. All right, going this way.
All right, guys, where are we at?
We are at
the river.
Now we have to find a frog.
Okay, let's see if we can find a frog and a turtle.
Mushroom.
Nice, we found a mushroom. Do you think you can eat that?
If it was cooked and it wasn't like, and if it wouldn't hurt you, because some mushrooms can hurt you.
They don't look like right. It looks kind of like old.
I don't think you can eat that one, honey.
Yeah, I can eat that one.
Oh, look at that.
Alright, guys, now it's time for the special surprise for the scavenger hunt. Let's see if we can find it, okay?
Okay.
Alright. Let's see if we can find it. It's small. It's colorful. Maybe over this way.
Found it.
What is that?
The Yowie nap egg, I guess.
Does it have something inside of it?
Yeah, it has a surprise inside it. Let's see what it is.
You found one too?
Uh-huh.
All right, what's in them, guys?
Well,
Here,
I got.
Here, open it up. There you go.
Okay. I got an ape.
Hey guys, so we couldn't find any of the animals that we were looking for in the scavenger hunt. So today we are going to be making bird feeders out of things we got at home, like milk cartons, and we got popsicle sticks.
So what you need is a milk carton, some type of utensil, Sharpie, and some scissors and paint if you want. And so what you want to do is take your stencil and put it on the milk carton and trace it with a Sharpie. And you want to do it on all sides.
Okay, so we've cut out all the holes. Now it's time to paint.
Okay, so I'm gonna use green for the leaves.
Stripping.
Okay, how's it going, guys?
Awesome.
Kinda.
Kinda.
Okay. I've been overlapping it.
Look who decided to join our crafts. The baby praying mantis. Aww.
Alrighty, so while this one is drying, we're gonna make our popsicle one. Now what you gotta do, get your popsicle sticks, and then you can make this birdhouse however you want.
After your paint is dried, you need to poke a hole. So my paint has dried.
And now what you want to do, get ribbon or anything you can find around the house that's like a string or something, and make sure that you have about half of a centimeter wide of a hole, and put your ribbon through it. A double knot is what I suggest. You can tie whatever you want. I'm going to tie one extra knot. And then what you want to do is a tree trunk or whatever could be right here, and you just tie it around the tree trunk like that. So.
Okay, next, paint your other bird feeder if you want to paint this one. If you don't, you don't have to. So, if you want to mix two colors, red and pink, it'll give you kind of like a darker pink, and it'll look like this. So, that's what I'm doing. Just mixing those two colors together.
All right, Kaden, let's see yours.
This is my popsicle stick one. And what they do, they'll fly, and there will be like a small amount of seeds like right here. They'll land on this, eat them, come right here, see all this, they're pecking at it, and then yeah.
Very cool, man.
Yay. Okay, now we are going to put our bird seed in, and then we're gonna hang it up. Okay, let's get on. Let's do it. Let's go.
Maybe one more handful, maybe. Okay, well, that looks like enough. Let's go hang it up.
And then you're all done. Bye.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, and join our adventure team by clicking the bell icon to get notified about our new videos. We'll see you on the next adventure.